Hello people, so this is my fourth video of the day. And people, you know, my little video on where I mentioned Niti Taylor, you know, as part of the, you know, the heading of my video, which it was a tip from Niti Taylor about you know, the fact that she keeps a pen and a notebook always in her bag. People, so if in my free time, it's a hobby for me to constantly see these videos of celebrities and learn just how, you know, just their morning routine, their you know, their health and diet, fitness tips and stuff like that. So from Niti Taylor, who is, I'm a huge fan of Niti Taylor, and I'm just smiling because just thinking of the lady makes me feel good, you know. So, and somewhere I believe whatever you think of often enough, you'll finally acquire that quality, you know. So I want to believe that all of us, you know, feel. So if I think of Niti Taylor enough, I might start looking like her at some point. I mean, the same chubby cheeks and long hair and stuff like that. So anyway, the top three tips that I've learned from Niti Taylor through her videos is, number one tip is, I remember in one of her videos, she says that in her room, she has this three bandar, you know, of buramat dekho, buramat suno, buramat bolo. You know, so when she said that, I was like, oh my God, when I saw that video, I was like, oh my God, that explains it, why she looks so cute, you know, that a person who really bura nahi bolte hain, bura nahi sunte hain, bura nahi ke, you know, sochte hain, it automatically reflects on their, you know, they start looking so angelic, you know. So that's number one tip. Secondly, you notice Niti Taylor is so warm and friendly towards any of the TV presenters, or basically at any given point, she is so... She's one of the cutest celebrities I've seen, and I've seen a lot of these videos, and I've been fortunate enough to meet a few celebrities in real life. But I think Niti Taylor, she's special, yeah. That feeling of making the other person feel special and warm and welcoming, it's rare and it's beautiful. And finally, the third most important thing, what I feel is, Niti Taylor herself said that she's a very good friend, apparently, you know. She's and she doesn't like gossip about her friends and all, which in today's times is such a rare quality. Yeah, I mean, in terms of what happens is people who speak excessively end up being big gossip mongers. So honestly, people, right now I'm speaking a lot, but in the real world, the phone is, I use my phone basically to shoot my videos or to surf YouTube or, you know, the net. Otherwise, I'm not the phone sort of person, or the person, people who, there are many who go yakety yak, like I'm going in this video. But you get my point, right? So these are the three top tips one can learn from, any Niti Taylor fan can learn from her. So thank you, Niti Taylor ma'am. Though she's almost like a, I don't know, like a decade younger than me, but she's a very good human being. And so on that basis alone, there's so much to learn from her. So on that note, thanks for watching people, and please subscribe.